Hi, are you interested in improving your skills in network management and DNS security? EfficientIP offers two ways to learn our solutions. Our customers really appreciate our instructor-led training. But did you know that you also have the option of e-learning courses? You get access to the same content and lab activities as instructor-led classes, but with the flexibility to learn at your own pace whenever you want. Let me show you how it works. All the courses are designed to combine both theory and practice. You first learn about an EfficientIP product feature from the e-learning module by following the narrated slides.
SOLIDServer integrates DHCP, DNS, and IPAM to create a global DDI solution.
In addition, the notes section of each slide contains a transcription of the audio. During or after the module, you have access to hands-on labs where you can directly practice what you learn. Our lab environment provides you access to virtual machines with solid servers installed in a typical customer deployment. A lab workbook will guide you through the steps necessary to configure the solution. For each activity, you can either use a task summary to work out the configuration out for yourself or follow the step-by-step instructions if you need them. And don't worry, you'll never really be on your own during your training journey. We have a forum which is open to all students and is monitored by EfficientIP instructors, and you can also email one of them directly. Whether you are a SOLIDServer operator, administrator, or experts who wants to know about the latest product features, our e-learning courses are for you. They are available as standalone courses or as part of our training subscription. As an EfficientIP training subscriber, you will be given anywhere, anytime access to the e-learning course catalog, and also benefit from early access to digital content, hands-on labs, certification exams, and even instructor question time to keep yourself on the top of the curve. So, want to become an expert while having the flexibility of e-learning? Give it a try and join our learning community.